It's Chris Pronger against the Jonathan Toews line to start.
And Toews wins the faceoff, and game six of the 2010 Stanley Cup Final is underway.
Little backhand pass to Duncan Keith, fires a shot off the post, and then Toews couldn't get the rebound. What a scrum in the corner. Puck comes back to Duncan Keith. Slides into the middle, passes off. Patrick Kane, Jonathan Toews, Buffalo, and scores! Rebound comes to Danny Briere. Thought about walking out front. Now back to Pronger. Here's Danny Briere. Walks in, shoots, the end of the save. Kimmo Tiimonen in his back. His partner this time is Lukas Krajicek. And he flips the puck in the air to center. Lehto knocked it down. Onside. Danny Briere. Set up. Kane to Keith. Takes the hard pass. Side of the net. Toews trying to bat it in. He can't do it. And Jonathan Toews looks frustrated again. Sharp. He gets bumped by Carter and they've got the puck to Seabrook. Keith will lead the way into the attacking zone. Passes into the middle. Forward passes. Offside. Scores! Patrick Sharp from Dave Boland. 4-on-4 and it's tied 2-2. Matt Carl under pressure in his own zone. He lost the puck. Patrick Kane won't give it up. Nicholas Hjalmarsson shoots, deflected, they score! Andrew Ladd was crossing in front of the net. Looks like he deflected it, and the Blackhawks have a late second period 3-2 lead. Matt Carl pitches down, held the puck in, thrown to the net. Loose puck, Giroux, stopped by Miami! Gets through the neutral zone, into the attacking zone. Heichel heads for the net, Briere's already there. Does he put this goal? Just about got away with that. Now he throws the puck to the front of the net. Bouncing puck, Giroux, stopped by Miami. Campbell holds the puck into the line. Turns, won't shoot. Kane, watched by Kimmo Tiimonen. To the net! And he stopped it. Where's the puck? It came loose on the other side. It's over. Patrick Kane has scored the goal. The Chicago Blackhawks long drought is over. For the first time since 1961, the Chicago Blackhawks have won the Stanley Cup.
These players brought the roar back to Chicago, and now they're bringing back the Stanley Cup.